Hallöchen, liebe Freunde, hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've posted, but I'm here now. I decided today to do a short video of me just doing my signature hairstyle that I have been having this whole, I don't know, after summer period, after summer holiday. I'm still yet to edit the video where I show you some of my experiences in Budapest, but I will get to that. So I washed my hair yesterday and I decided now to just undo the, to take down the braids that I normally do. You guys know the drill. And I have to go to church. Church is at 11. And I thought, since I have not posted for so long, let me just come on here and do my hair with you guys so you can see my signature bun that I've been rocking the past few days. Can you hear the birds chattering? It's really a nice thing. It's funny that winter is almost here, or rather autumn, but the weather forecast today says that we are gonna be having heat. So you guys see, I washed my hair last night. Yeah, and I'm just taking it down and detangling again. Detangling brush, and this afro comb, I got it from Mueller for €1.49, I think. Yeah, and it's really handy than my other comb. It just works faster. So what I'm doing is taking down the braid, and then once I take it down, I use this oil. I just bought the Pantene Pro V Vitamin E oil, because you know in Germany it's hard to find oils for our hair, so I'm trying the vitamin E oil as well. Today I have not used the black castor, but I will put it on my edges. I want to do a high pony, and my sister got me this extension thing that looks like afro hair, so I will show you guys. So I'm just detangling, putting some more oil just for moisturization, because the hair is not totally dry. So let me just shut up and keep going so it's not too long, this video. As you can see, I'm just detangling. Wow, with my afro, it's so interesting. I always look so much like my mom. It just reminds me of her. I just put a little bit of oil. I'm just trying to be quick because I don't want to be late for church. I'm gonna show you how much breakage I get after this detangling process. The hair is not totally stretched, but also it's not totally shrunken down. Yeah, this part obviously is not detangled well enough. So for our loss of hair, I'm just gonna show you quickly. This is how much breakage I got through that detangling. So what I do now is trying to sleek. Let me just shut up. So today I don't want to use a gel. So I'm just gonna do it the natural way. So to make this lay down, I'm just gonna show you what I always do. Some water in a spray bottle. I just go around the hair. Not so much because the hair shrinks down if you have my type of hair, type 4. I don't know if mine is double F because I don't know what is D, what is C, blah, blah, blah. And then I just scratch it again with my detangler. Now I take my ever trusted headscarf and just cover the hair. I tie it tight because I'm just gonna take a quick shower and then come back, add my extension on my ponytail up there, and then we can see my overall look for church. See you in a few. For some reason, the lighting has changed, so I moved the camera because, you know, I use natural light. So I did my makeup. What do you guys think? Anyway, I will just remove my headscarf now. And then we can see if the hair decided to comply with our request that it lays down. So as you can see, that is how it looks. This is my ponytail with my natural hair. But my sister sent me this extension from Kenya. It cost only 200 shillings. It comes like you pack it like this so it doesn't get ruined, and this is what it looks like. So I think just to zhuzh up my look, I'm gonna add this on top of my hair. So I just do this. Sometimes your hair just needs a little bit of extension. And then it looks like, ooh, girl. I'm just fastening it because it has this tie. Then you just try to fix it and squeeze it down. Adjust your thing. Finally, I'm gonna add my ever so loved cream of nature. I like the smell. I say this all the time. How it smells just always makes me happy. I'm just gonna turn around now and show you how my hair is looking. I didn't lay my edges, but I think they look decent. At the back here, I feel it's a little loose, but I don't have time for that. I have to go to church. So this is me. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is just a way to get an updo, easy, quick, not so many products involved. You can use any hair oil you like. You can use leave-in conditioner. Don't forget that when you wash your hair as an Afro girl. Thank you so much for watching this video. I wish you a happy, happy, happy Sunday. Until next time, bye guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Tschüssi. Bis nächstes Mal. Tschüss. Till next time. Bye.